Welcome back, everybody, to Goat Crest Valley PC Edition. Here on Farming Simulator 17, I went through and got all the trees cut that I wanted, but I forgot to do the stumps. So I only got a couple more to do, so. And this is the part I hate, folks. It's just, some of them can be so, you gotta be so precise, hit the right spot. Then some of them are easy. Alright, there we go. Last one. Now, I then took the Traco Scorpion top deal thing back to the market shop. All I gotta do is get it off the trailer. So yeah. Now, how y'all doing, folks? Y'all doing alright? I'm doing good myself. Looks like we got all the stumps. Alright, yep. And we got to take one of these back too. Don't need two of them. But our low boy done left, so we'll take this back here in a little bit. Gotta wash it first anyway. Along with the subsolar, we forgot to wash. Here we are. Let's see here. Let's get rid of this coarse clay. Oh, I won. Trying to let the wheels down. I don't know why it does that. There we go. Now we're going to take this truck here when we get done and put it on the log trailer and go get those logs. Trading this back in, folks, because it's all right, but it's just too slow. Scorpion's a whole lot faster. Might grab me a sandwich here at Peterson's Sandwich Gold Mine. Kind of hungry myself. Okay, maybe I have to go through this way. Go to garage. Over to lease items. Return. Well, if I knew that, I could have just done it from the shop. Okay. As you can see, I'm 42,000 in a hole. Almost 43. After getting everything planted and stuff. So, yeah. Whoa. There we go. Get those wheels raised back up. And we're just going to park it here. I'm going to move over a little bit. Yeah, that's how I can park it out here. Just don't take up the too many parking places. So park it here. So, keep forgetting. Gotta put it on the oven. Now let's see if we can hold right up. Well. We still got that problem, folks. It hooked up fine where I go when I brought it up here. Oop, I got one thing that might fix it. We're going to try to reset it. Five guys are going to stop working correctly. Alright, folks, well, I'll be right back. Alright, everybody, I am back, I think. Trying to pick up these logs with the auto load trailer. I know if you go too fast, it almost makes them drop off. So I just got a couple more here. Now they follow center ways. I think the best thing to do would actually stop, then hit the auto load. Let's see, I'm gonna stop with the auto. Folks, y'all gonna have to close your eyes for just a second, especially Boo and Jay Boo. Y'all not gonna like this, but I gotta get them straight. Wow, that's straight right there. We'll strap these babies down. We gonna haul them off, and hopefully have a pretty good paycheck. I want to start getting into some animals here. We're waiting on our fields to grow, so. Which I think I want to increase that by 5 times there. We're fixing to be in some rain. And here I am driving across a planted field. Shame on me. But when we get our money back up there pretty... Oh, man. Get our money back up there pretty good, I'm going to buy us a scorpion. Take down some of these trees and stuff, make us some money. And since we're on PC of the Gold Progress, we can do a lot more things than what we could on the other one. Ooh, that autosave scares me. Now, I was hoping it would autosave some of that stuff, but I had to redo some things. And what happened when I go was... this truck here is a modded truck, and that trailer is a modded trailer, and sometimes your mods just don't work good together, and that's a good example of them not working. The trailer was trying to stick to the truck, or the truck was trying not to let go of the trailer, one or the other, but, oh, I missed my turn. This truck here just don't have very much power, no! Ooh, that was close! Still hit me, but... That would have been a mess if I got a little bit further, folks. I forgot about the trains. Alright, here we go. I don't think this truck will unload, though. Start. I guess it will. X. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wrong side, wrong side. B load. There we go. I gotta change my side. Well, actually, all I need to do is just pull over a little bit. Back up, get over. Let's get more money right here, folks, than going to the pond. Try this again. X. Oh my goodness, look at those $1,000. Woohoo! Alright, didn't get us out of debt as much as I planned, but I'm just going to park this truck over here at the sawmill. We're probably going to have to do some missions. We got our four-wheeler still. Need to wash this guy off a little bit. I wish it was automatic, but you gotta hold the B button down. And folks, I also want to do a shout out to one of my new subscribers. I done got it. I think she just started the channel or something, because she ain't got very much on it, but I'm fixing to pop that in right here. All right, everybody, here she is. I want to check out Amy May. She has one of my subscribers subscribed to me. I finally got the email on it. So yeah, y'all be sure and check her channel out. This is through email, so I can't go to it. So, but anyway, thank you, Amy May, for subscribing to my channel. Now let's get back to the game. All right, yeah, y'all see that? Yeah, let's go check her channel out, Amy. And just thanks, Amy, for subscribing. I want to thank all my subscribers for subscribing, because, but for y'all, this would be boring. Alrighty. See, I'm going to park this stump grinder right here. That's going to be one that's going back. And I need to park this subsolar somewhere. About right there. And I don't know how many eggs we got. So, we got quite a few, looks like. Let's go check him out. Ooh. I seen something where it's a mod, and it's like a basket that sits outside right here. And all your eggs comes to that basket. So you just walk up and collect them all. I don't know if that would be good or not, because sometimes, you know, walking around trying to find them is kind of fun. But then again, it would be nice all of them was in one spot too. You know, for the days we're lazy. Okay, looks like all of them. We're just going to take our tractor on around. And folks, I want to buy this field right here. And I want to get these two up here and the other one over. But, I gotta have money to buy them. Let's see, 21,000, 17,000. What? That won't hook to that tractor. I don't know why they're doing that. Let's just take this one right here. It's about the highest one. Keep on thinking I'm on Xbox One, folks. I'm just hitting A trying to... Uh-oh, we got the care wheels. Yay! Skinny, skinny, skinny tires. Bright red, too. Whew. All we're at. It shouldn't take too long. I got a train outside, folks. It's hooking up and unhooking for Delta Asphalt. Let's see here. Oop. Sometimes it can be a little difficulty. Hope I've done that in time. Huh. Oh, okay. He should go now. Set to turn this away. This is one thing I like about the GPS mod, folks. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I just messed up. I was trying to get my inspector thing up there a little bit smaller. There we go. Yeah, it should work right this time as long as I don't touch nothing as far as the drive control. Okay, I guess not. There it goes. At least our circle's up here working. See this circle here? But Jerem, I think it was yesterday's episode, that field potatoes I did, or sugar beets, that was not working. So it made me a little mad. All right, wasn't very much money, but hey, it's better than most. Let's see if we can find us a field that's ready to... Oh, not field five. Let's go check it out, folks. Let's just show y'all. Corn. $50,000. 126 minutes. Alright, 57. Woo! 67,000. But raise our time up to 168 minutes. Folks, I think I'm on to it. We need that money. Mr. Booth, you crazy? No, just desperate. Desperate for that green cash. All right. All a whiff. And then 9, I want this. Yeah, there we go. And we gotta scoot that. Oh, well, you know, I grabbed the right one that time. All I gotta do is back up. Start the machine. It's at the end it will turn, folks. Alright, I know y'all don't want to stay and watch this whole field because it's 168 minutes. Oh, folks, I'm going to be tired. But I did have GPS watching me, so all I have to do is just sit back and let it drive. So I will catch you out here in a few. And I'll see you when I get back. All right, folks, we're back here. Ready to get a little update of the mid-bros here and show you what's going on. So using the GPS, and it's set on right now where it's just doing every other through. So when I get over to the end, I'm going to have to just turn it around, get back on those roads, and they'll do the same thing. But anyway, like I said, I'll catch you at the end. Alright, folks, as you can see, we don't like very much being done. Yeah, there's a tiny bit on that circle up there. But as you can see, didn't leave too much of gaps behind. Done the whole field with course play. One thing I had to do is on that far corner over it, it left like two rows. But we shouldn't have to go back and get them. Because you're allowed to leave some, you know. Oh, great, the man at Deaton Bakery for potatoes. Cool. Me and my blue shirt. Where's it said Mr. Blue Farms on the side of this combine? Mr. Blue Farms. I have my logo back here. Oh, that would be so nice. Maybe fix it where I can have like 1, 2, 3, and 4 on the side. If I buy, say I got two combines, it'll have 1 and 2 on it. Like they do in real life. Well, we have a circle complete now, so it shouldn't be too much longer. By the time we get to the end, maybe. Come on, anytime now. You hear the course play beeping, like, you know, we're getting close to the end. Now, I'd figure it'd be kicking off by now. Let's hope it ain't like Bajerm. The circle will work, but the course won't. Be cutting all this corn for nothing. Ooh, I would be mad. Oh, there it goes. Folks, look, 67,479, time bonus of 36,484. That's what I am talking about. Rolling in that money. Oh. Alright. Yeah, I think we'll pass on that. Be nice to have, though. Let's circle around across here and see what we're going to do. What we got to do, that is. Folks, we're going to need some grass and silage and power food and stuff like that for animals. I don't think we got any pigs yet. But right now would be a good time. Let's see. Let me go to the garage real quick. Need to go Valen Technology. Let's see here. Cooling. Alright, 35. Ooh. Go all the way over to the end here. We need a trailer right here, folks, because we need to pick up some grass. Bales. If we, let's see, let's change colors here. Mr. Blue don't like red. I used to have a red Bronco. Yeah, blue work. I'll buy this. Okay. That's going to leave us with 51,000. Okay, we need. Look like the coon would have been cheaper. Wow, they're high. This is a square baler. And then this one here is the round baler. It's got a wrapper on the back of it. That's the wrapper for a square baler. I hate to do this, but I think I'm just going to get a regular baler. That's the only way I see those New Hollands at. Well, let's just, I'll tell you what. We're going to get the loader wagon and the mower, mow us some grass, take it to the sheeps and buy some sheeps. What's wrong? Alright, it's already unfolded, so you can fold the wings up going down the road. But I don't want that. Let's see. Switch to our loader wagon, turn it on, let it down. Yeah, it's all the way down. Okay. And then when we get straight, let's see, let's mow a couple strips right here around our shop. Hey, our stuff's finally grown. Cool. Let's check the fertilization on that, because it's supposed to be already, yeah, so that's already maxed out, so. Alright. Let's get to the mowing. There we go. It's picking it up. And when I get to the end, like say about edge of this field here, I'll shut the mower off. That way when I turn around, it won't leave a bunch of it on the ground. As soon as my trailer gets straight, I'll turn it back on. Because if you leave a lot of grass on the ground, you're going to start lagging eventually. Oh, and cows are down there by 27. I would like to buy a field 27 and plant it in grass. Maybe 28. I'm going to shut my mower off so I can turn around. And I think I'm going to work my way to the sheeps here in a second. I'm gonna make one more round. Because it's just now getting there, they're not gonna hold very much grass. And I say we're gonna probably buy about 20 of them if we got the money. Gotta buy a water trailer first. Gotta make sure we got all the essentials so we can take care of them. There we go. At least on the PC edition, we can get bigger water trailers as we need to, because on Xbox One, they only got the one water trailer. Now it's only like 7,500, if that. But on here, we get a 30,000 gallon tanker to take care of. Turn more off. Turn it back on. You can make a slight curve with this, but not very much. Anything more than that, it'll leave a little bit on the ground. Turn it off since it's getting bumpy. Back on. And the sheep's just right across there, so. Turn it back on. Take out the car. Oh, wait. Mow some of this rather than here. Right, I'm across the track, then get back on the straightaway to the sheeps. Go over here, but I probably say I don't own that field. Nope. Good. Turn my mower off, turn. There goes train by. Oh, not on that field, okay. Alright, we're here, so turn both of them off. Load up my mower here so I can get a little bit closer. Alright, and right B and Y to unload. Alright, see, it didn't take very much at all to fill it, so now let's go over here. Let's go ahead and get our water trailer first. Let's see. Okay, I don't see it. Looking for animals, I think. Ah, right there. Alright, there's the small water trailer. That's on, like, on the Xbox One. It's 7,300. We want something that's a little bit bigger. Ooh. That's a 30,000 gallon one. $12,500. That's only $6,000. There's one a little bit cheaper, $30,000. So for right now, let's just get this one. Buy, yes, okay. Pays us with $38,000 to buy some sheep with. I'm not going to use a trailer right now, so $500 a piece. Let's just see how many we can buy. That's $8,000 right there. $15,000 for 30. And let's go ahead and go up to about 25,000. Oh, 51. So we can go with 60. 30,000 for 60 up. That leaves us for 8,000. Alright, we're gonna do that, folks. Confirm. Oh. Oh, crap. I was looking at the wrong one. I was looking at the top, not the total. Let's go with 50. Ah, your sheep need water. Okay, we're gonna get them. All right. If I'm back, it's out of here. Just going to go ahead and park his trailer and mower over here. Let me finish. See if they'll hold any more. Oh, yeah, I see a lot more. Okay. Cool. Mr. Blue, there's a rock there. Oh, gee, thanks for telling me now. All right. Unfold the mower. Park it right there. Park the trailer right there. Now we're going to take off to town and get the water trailer. And I will be right back. Don't want to run over the lady or the gentleman there. Oh yeah, I forgot about the flatbed. Alright folks, here's our new water trailer. Now we gotta fill it with water. I think there's a spot all down here. And here's the cow area, folks. That's what we need to work on next time. Now, I could go poop at field 5. And then, do a couple other missions on it. Help get up some money. Whoa. A little rough right here. I hope this tractor can pull it out after it's loaded. Alright. Stop. Oh, ain't back up enough. Thing up here so I can see. I can't feel it from here. Am I not deep enough? Back up a little bit further. They ain't give me an option to fill it. It might be weird on the PC version. I don't know, folks. Could it be because the one mod I got on lets me drive down into the water? Let's see if I can do that here. Drown out my tractor. But it won't let me fill the trailers. Oh man. So much for free water. It's around where I can get some at, I think. Yeah, there's a water tower. That's one thing about mods and stuff. You always got a situation. Whoa. Alright, he's a slow train, so. There we go. Probably didn't have to get on the tracks, but I don't know. Is that what I think it is? It is what I think it is. I couldn't tell how many that makes. Go nugget, y'all. Y'all know what that means. Wow, go around looking for gold nuggets. Gotta give our sheep some water first, so. We'll stop right here. Usually there's some around here. Nope, don't see none there. Wow, folks, we got gold nuggets to look for. Oh, whoops. Can't be doing it that way. I think I see another one. Yep, right there, folks. 300. And there went the train. As long as the plane don't come, we'll be alright. It's an outside joke, y'all. Y'all just gonna have to learn it. The train and the plane. Of course, I forgot, I probably could back off in the water over here, but yeah, I'm backed off at where I go. I don't know if it'll work or not. Why don't I turn that mod off? All right. Really? There we go. Okay. Well, they're already getting dirty. Probably gonna have to get the front loader over here to take care of. All right, let's see here. I don't know if we need this fifth wheel or not. I'm just gonna mark it right up here. And our sheep productivity is low. It should take it off here in a minute. And we're in a hole, ain't we? Gonna go do another mission or something for another farmer. Almost got the pole. Don't know who farmer this is, but they're gonna be mad at me. All right, we're gonna have to get one of these little eye robot things over here. Man, you too. Oh, got some out here. Now I do have the time, you know, five times. Been waiting for the rain for the longest. Well, they're probably full of trying to take it. Soybean prices are up. Okay, we got straw on both of them. We need to get grass over the cows. And then water. And we'll probably get some cows in, but there are things to be low, but at least they'll be producing manure. Sheeps are out. They are taken care of. That's why they ain't dumping that grass. They'll probably eat it here in a minute, so I'm just going to leave it like that. Could cut more trees, but that would take a time. I'm going to hop on my four wheel. We're going to go around and look at some missions here. Well, quite a ways up there. Let's see. Let's go ahead and do field four. Okay. No mission. Oh, come on, man. I want to cut your field for you. Well, crap. Where are we at? Let's see here. I also want this field. That's another one. That's four, folks. Go right over here. Ah, come on now. Uh-oh. My timer. Where's my timer? Oh. Hey, this field looks ready. That'd be something to get my timer off there. Currently on mission. I got my stuff back. Cool. Here's another one. Let's see what we can do here. Ah, here we go. Oh, get to drive John Deere on this one, folks. Alright, I'm on a... Alright, care wheels again on John Deere. Check that out. Oh, nice. Sunroof. Oh, we gotta get busy. Yeah, I'm curious what model this is. 7430. Cool. Not a bad looking tractor. Alright, this is going to be a little bit hard. But not too much with this, so. Alright, there we go. Alright, folks, I'm going to do this mission here, and I'll be right back. We'll see what how much time we got left. So, yeah, hang on. Alright, folks, looks like we're just a little bit over on time. So, as soon as we get done here, well, I'll call it quits. I'm probably going to do a couple missions off screen, fast forward time, get the crops ready. So when we come back, we'll probably do some harvesting. I'm probably going to do a mission or two, and then, oh, you ain't done, mister. You ain't done. You got a little bit more circle left. There we go. That ain't bad. $3,000. Probably gonna run around looking for some of these gold nuggets. But folks, when it pauses like that a little bit, that's the autosave map saving it, so it's not glitching or nothing. I wonder if these gold nuggets are the same as the other Gold Crest map. Right there. There is five. Five more, and they'll show me all of them on the map. So, I'll probably do this, folks, and when we come back, maybe I'll have an episode of Find All the Gold Nuggets. So, forgot what I was going to say. Just, make sure you hit that like button, share me with your friends, subscribe, and, I will see y'all back here next Mr. Blue time, Mr. Blue channel. I think there's one up there. I gotta get up there. But yeah, I will see y'all later. Can't climb very good. Alright, folks. Bye.